Hey,
welcome back. If you check previous video, I have removed the dam here, so there is still two dams left there. This is the first one, and about 50 meters behind there is another one. I made a flight and I saw there is some tunnels. I will show you, of course, these tunnels too. This channel was cleaned, this part, and the rest here was cleaned by excavator. The dams were removed from here, so the beavers moved in this place, which is close to the road. It's right next to the road. In the previous video I showed you the hole on the road. I mean, the hole was under the road. So this dams must be removed to prevent erosion and maybe the move beavers in the forest, I'm not sure, or somewhere else. And I figured out that previous video was very entertaining to you and got a lot of views. So, as you see, there is a lot of stones, rocks, if I can say. So this is all from the beavers. Nobody bring it here. Beavers collected those stones, rocks from this channel. I think it was the most rocky dam I have ever opened. So it's kind of interesting for me too. Water flows easily here, nothing is blocked anymore, and we are going to open this dam today. It's 1.5 meter of the height, and it's not very wide one, it's maybe maximum 2 meters of width. But we will open this one and afterwards the other one. It should be interesting video. All right, so let's start to dismantle this beaver dam. And from yesterday I saw that you like this content, so please make sure to subscribe, ring the bell, because you will get notifications when I'm uploading the video. Yeah, enjoy. So the first dam is opened and it's almost already drained. So I'm moving to another one after first dam removal. Oh, we have some garbages here, but it will disappear when I will open the other dam. So here you can see how the water is mixing up. So this is the tunnel of the beaver. Here some hole. And there was kind of hole. So it's even dangerous for the combine to harvest the fields when we have such a holes. I'm not talking about the holes on the roads, which is the worst scenario. All right, so there is another dam and much bigger one. So the water flows through these reeds downstream. And there is the height of it. It's 1.5 meters, something like this. And a lot of water here. Let's go to check downstream. It was quite a lot of digging. But the channel was very long and full of the water. Seems there is no more beaver dams. We'll see. It's about 1 meter of width ditch, which absorbs the water pretty well. Keeps coming and coming. The water drained more than a meter. I guess it drained almost till the bottom where the dam was. It looks that the water still, like a water crane, is opened and the water keeps coming. So it means that the water comes from the draining pipes from all the fields. So it looks like a big current, because a lot of water is coming from there. So it was the problem. The huge amount of the water stuck in the fields under the ground and making the lands wet and very bad conditions for the harvesting. Last days of the summer. Soon autumn will come, but it's not the best, maybe spring the best, because in the spring there is no grasses around and the view is much better. But autumn is very nice too, because we have a lot of water then and we don't have a lot of hot weathers, which is perfect for me. I think perfect for me is 15 degrees Celsius. Yeah, so last look of the current. And I hope I helped for this channel. Thank you guys for watching and see you in the next video. Enjoy the fight of the drones. And who would like to be part of my videos, contribute, I always putting the link in description and the comments. So if you would like to, there is opportunity to make it assist this activity. Yeah, thank you and